Malaria is a disease that affects the lives of millions of people, killing hundreds of thousands of people every year. One of the most vulnerable groups are pregnant women, and that can impact the outcome of the pregnancy, including low birth weight and preterm labor, and the disease will then have important implications for the growth and development of that baby even after birth. So what this study found, which was quite exciting, is that the microbial community in the gut of pregnant mice, a complex community of viruses, bacteria, and eukaryotic organisms, can actually influence the course of a malaria infection. The gut microbial community in some way is working with the host to control the infection. This study focused on the bacteria specifically. So what this study shows is that even if the mice have a lot of genetic diversity, if we change their gut microbial communities to have certain members, it appears that this can frame or perhaps shape the immune response that then influences the outcome of the infection. If we can come up with a simple intervention like giving women a probiotic that could help their body modulate their immune responses and control a malaria infection effectively, we could have impact on millions of babies in malarious areas.